Welcome to Camp Navarro. So you're the new replacement. You are not a uniformed soldier. Where is your power armor? Don't have any? You expect me to believe that, maggot? The truth is, you lost an expensive piece of army issue equipment. That suit is going to come out of your pay, and you will remain in this man's army until you are 510 years old, which is the number of years it will take for you to pay for a Mark II powered combat armor. You have lost. Report to the armory and have a new suit issued to you. Then report back to me, Private. Dismissed. Those paper shuffling jackasses. How the hell do they expect me to run this unit if they keep shortchanging me on supplies? Double time it over to the armory and get your issue. Then report back to me. Still out of uniform. I gave you a direct order to report the supplies and get your issue. Now get out of my face and don't come back until you look like a soldier. This is the second time you've come to me out of uniform, soldier. There will not be a third. Excellent. You're in uniform now, so I'm going to give you a rare opportunity. We are going to start over as if I never met your sorry ass. A civilian? How the hell did a civilian get on this base? I'll have someone to ask for dinner. Get the civilian off government property. Well, I'll be damned. I had the bunch of you escorted off this base, and here you are again. I don't think you're civilians after all. More than likely, you're spies. Sound the alarm and execute these maggots. Oh, lovely. They've sent me a moron. Listen closely. You will stand guard at the hangar. This is your duty post. You will go there now and stay on guard until told otherwise. Now move it, soldier! What's your name, Private? What was that? Did you forget something, maggot? I am not his sir! I work for a living, you moron! You will call me Sergeant or Sergeant Dornan. Do you understand me? If I like you, you can call me Sarge. But guess what? Proceed on the double to the hangar, where you will stand guard duty. You will do a fine job. Do you understand? You moron! You are not to question my orders. When I say jump, you jump. When I say fight, you fight. When I tell you to die for your country, then you will certainly die. Have I made myself clear? Trooper, what are you doing here? Get back to your guard post! Moron! If I see you away from your post again, it will be the sorriest day of your short life. You are a danger to us all. That will end now. Wrong answer, maggot. You ought to carry your papers with you at all times, and you should know that.